Ladies and gentlemen, the University of Arizona is taking Phoenix to Mars. The UA is honored to be the first public university to lead a mission to Mars. The Phoenix Mars mission, launched on August 4th, is the first in NASA's Scout program. Please welcome, sitting in the northeast end zone, the scientists that are all collaborators on this project. And Peter Smith, the Phoenix Mars mission principal investigator, is leading the mission from right here in Tucson. Peter Smith, you are rocking our world. Now, all you Wildcat fans, please sing along with the pride of Arizona as we give this mission its very own Wildcat tribute. And present that has been a mystery to scientists and the general public for years. Ladies and gentlemen, the fiery red planet, Mars. On May 25th, after traveling 76,000 miles per hour for 10 months, the Mars lander will gently land on Mars and begin its work of collecting soil and ice data.